Pedrów.
Dear Kavya.
Informal letter में subject line होती है क्या? Leave थोड़ी ना मांग रही हूँ.
मैंने सोचा तुझे text करूँगा. But I know you'd appreciate this more.
It feels like I've known you since forever. तेरे बारे में सब कुछ पता है पर फिर भी रोज कुछ नया पता चलता है.
जैसे 6 साल बाद मुझे पता चला तेरे दांत में 2 fillings हैं. No wonder तुमने स्वीट्स इतनी जल्दी खा ली थी. I should have guessed it before.
We've come such a long way, Nadru. Can't believe we got through a long distance relationship. But you know what? Actually, I knew you.
Yeah, same here, man. और मैं डेस्क पे सीधा बैठ के काम करता हूँ. You've grown so much, no? I'm making these big decisions, following my dreams. Sometimes, even when they take me to Bangalore and Finland, away from you.
The decision to move back home, taking a break, living with parents. It was all so scary. I was always second guessing myself. But this space that we have for ourselves, that really made it easy.
And with you, I feel I'm capable of so much more. Like making pitla bhakri.
Like taking a break and finding myself.
With you, uncertainty feels less uncertain.
Tu hai to sab kuch saaf dikhta hai.
Tu hai to kar lenge yaar.
The end of a story doesn't mean the end of a journey, right?
What awaits a farewell is a lifetime.
And we'll be here, floating, together.
Through thick and thin.
Through Bangalore and Mumbai.
Through momos and biryani.
Oh, and you.
From a vineyard to Finland.
From our hearts to yours.
तुम नहीं होते, तो ध्रुव और कबू नहीं होते.
Thank you for turning our little things into this big thing that's beyond goodbyes.
And we'll see you around, yeah. Kyunki hame rahi pyar ke phir milenge chalte chalte.
Ji yaar Dhruv. Kavya.
Dhruv.
And little things. Signing off.